poor Miller. Thrice a victim. The seasons took his livelihood. I took his land. And now, uncountable years later, the comet has taken his humanity. My only regret is that I did not live to see that shoddy mill smashed to pieces by the miraculous bounty I reaped from beyond the void.
Onslaught. Destroy them all. Annihilated. Inspiration. And improvement. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Thank you. singular strike. Of skill and purpose. Masterfully executed. Perform beyond one's limits. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Executed with impunity. The ground quakes. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Some sheltered corner of reality. Thank you. decimated. Devastating blow. Precision and power. Balanced. Impressive. The champion falls. Of refuge, if only for a fleeting moment. Approximation of reality. massive pummeling. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Thank you. another one falls. At the very precipice of oblivion. Uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. Thank you. on the brink, facing the abyss. Instruments pause, but the symphony will soon continue. A handsome reward for a task well performed. On solid ground once more. another abomination cleansed from our lands.
And recover, but be quick.
A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. And brain. consumes the mind.
Battle behind, battle ahead. But for a moment, peace. The poor fool still stands, battered and broken as his precious mill. Thank you. on these barren fields. Curiosities, begging for examination. Thank you. closer look, perhaps? Anchored on solid ground once more. Thank you. the comet's maddening light. For now.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Thank you. vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Shit. slightest lapse in concentration. Existence folds in on itself. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Witness the wondrous fury of the stars. and frailty finally claim their due. Thank you. even attracts unwanted attention. Such a burden of finery risks life and limb. You tread beyond the reach of reality.